It's my glasses. Okay. Ooh, wow, you look at me. Look at my beautiful face. Boy, boy, okay. Yes. Wait, wait. Do I look pretty? Ooh. But no, really. Okay, let's get this started. Oh, here's the thing. I have people living here, obviously. Moreover, two of my parents and one of my sister. And if I do these types of videos, they're obviously gonna hear me. So, I mean, like, yeah, I don't know. Let's just get this started. So, yeah, it's your poor boy. I just messed that up. Cause see, this is why you can't do intros. Not really. Whatchamacallit? Yeah, I know what I'm doing. This is totally planned and scripted. Yeah, definitely not from my mind whatsoever. But not really. It's me. You know, back at it again with another banger video. But no. Oh, I'm having too much fun. Okay. So yeah. I mean, like, I'm just talking to myself now, I guess you can say. But no, really. How's your day? I cut this stuff out, like, literally, almost every single day. I sit down, because I did record a video, and I'm like, let's do Clash Royale. I get five losses in a row, and I'm all like, yeah, let's just do BTD. And I'm all like, okay, so I don't have, see, I'm a free to play, okay? I don't ever spend money in games, unless it was Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, which I did buy DLC, season pass, whatever the heck you call it. And I am doing the Goku Black arc, but not really, okay. Let's just get straight to the point, and then I guess I'll continue making videos. So yeah, or is this me? Back at it again, talking to you guys. So yeah, I'm like, do I look handsome? No, but really, okay. Whatchamacallit? Cause see, I talk to the camera. And then I'm all like thinking, well, what should I say? Wait, what was this video about again? Like, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, there was a hair in my mouth. I didn't want to show that on camera. There's no office sign, like. Oh, yeah. I remember. Okay. Okay, let's do this. So, it's me. And I got something to say. And it's been about the lack of videos. I know, right? No one really cares, but you know, I just want to say it to those like 1 to 2 people who actually do care. Or maybe all 16 of my subs actually do care. Maybe. Who knows? But what I do want to say is that there is a reason why. I have a lack of videos. It isn't much of a good reason, but I guess you can say that I've been having problems with my body and all, specifically my belly and my kidneys, or my sides, just where my kidneys are. I don't know if it's directly related to my kidney, but you know. Like, the doctor said that, oh, Nicholas, your stomach may be bloated, and I'm all like, okay, looks like I'm gonna die tonight, and I'm all like, but no, really, you know, I guess that's the reason why. I mean, like, they said not to overwork myself, because they know I do YouTube, because, you know, I've been with these artists for quite a while, and they've been with me for my life. Obviously, not my life because I moved to Florida in third grade, and this is for another story. But yeah, whatchamacallit? Yeah, I guess that's about it. I mean, like, I guess I could continue talking to this camera even more. Just because I want to, and I got nothing better to do. Because, like, I've already did all of my work and stuff, for exception of that essay that's due on Monday. Because here's the thing, if I don't get that essay done, my English grade is basically screwed. But, like, I don't see what's so hard about English. It's just writing sentences and grammar and stuff. And people have, like, the hardest, like, the most, like, hardest time with English, but, eh. That's just me. Of course, some people adore math. Oh, please. Don't get me started on the math. Okay, I'm shaking the camera too much, Nicholas. The crap is wrong with you. But I guess that shows. Oh, wait, to the viewer, it shows that I'm very energetic. But of course, in my opinion, and to my mom's opinion, I'm very sarcastic. At least that's what my mom says. And I'm really funny. You wonder why I started YouTube in the first place? I mean, like, in case it wasn't obvious from before with my assault video, yeah, I can be a very funny person at times. And I'm like, that's my most viewed video, and that was my very first video that I ever made. So, and I'm glad so many people actually liked it. So yeah, I feel honored about that. But of course, I wish I was more, mainstream and all. More people knowing me, so I can just introduce everybody to my own personality, I guess. And so I won't be like one of those like 18-year-olds, because I'm 15. Like, I won't be like one of those 18-year-olds who are struggling trying to get into YouTube and all. But yeah. Yeah, basically, right now I'm just talking to a camera, which then, after when I'm done editing this video, I may be just contemplating, like, should I really upload this? But now, I think I'm gonna, because I'm like, I'm gonna upload all this. I may even leave it unedited, just to make it a little bit more funny. I don't know. But, yeah, I'm like, that's the main reason why I made this video, just to say that my stomach is bloated and I need to be taking a wet rest. Excuse me. And yeah. I'm like, there's also another thing. And it's the cancellation of Dragon Ball Super in March. So yeah, that's a thing. But I'm sure he's gonna be coming back because, I mean, like, that show was too much of a money grabber. I'm just saying. It was too much of a money grabber. Like, it needed to, whatchamacallit? Like, it needed to continue going so Toei can get all them sweet cash, even though they're basically millionaires already. I wonder what else they can do with that cash. But of course, then again, the animation is also another thing. Stop shaking the camera, Nicholas. But yeah. I'm like, I guess that's about it. Ain't got nothing else to talk about. That's on my mind. But I just want to say one thing. I'm gonna post whatever I want. Now, unless people ask me, oh, post this game or post that game, then, I'll do it. But until that moment comes, I guess I'll just be a variety YouTuber, because those YouTubers I really like, and I base my channel off of that, obviously, as you can tell, because I was a bit worried about the Animal Crossing video, Pocket Camp, because I do like it, And then I saw like Apollo being glitched out, so I thought, yeah, that'll be like a good quick video. Just showing, you know, just poor Apollo in his glitched out body. But I ain't got nothing else to say for exception. Hope you all have a lovely and beautiful day. I know. Just enjoy life as it is. I just really like talking to the camera. You see? Wait. Crap, I'm not good at this stuff. Oh crap. Cause see, I don't know where to point the camera at. Okay. Okay, well, I don't know. Oh wait, I got a better idea. Crap. Wait. I'll just. Come on, camera. Don't fail me now. Okay, camera. Why? Like I'm literally pointing at it. Okay. Now, is it pointing at it? Okay, now back up. I'll back up. Okay, it's all messed up. It's a failure to begin with. Yeah, bye. I'm out. I'm peacing you guys out, because this is already turning out to be quite the video. Oh yeah, by the way, that's my lighting. That is my only lighting. Because see that, like, yeah, like, I take digital imaging, like, half of my face is supposed to be covered, half of it's supposed to be light, half is supposed to be dark. I don't know what that technique is called, or what that style's called, but I know we did it in digital imaging class with our photo taking. So yeah, which you wonder why I was sitting over here just so the light can come up from over there and not from over here or over here or even over there. I just wanted the lighting to come over here and partially over here. But yeah, I'm like, you stuck through this whole entire video. Good job. I actually really will thank you for that and listening to me. But yeah, I guess I'll just see you guys in the next video then. So yeah, have a great day. Afternoon, morning, evening. Good night, good morning. And just have a wonderful day. And enjoy your life as it is.